A resistor has a potential difference of 6.05 volts. Okay. Resistor has a potential difference. This is the resistance. What is the resistance? So resistor is an unknown in magnitude. Potential difference, that is a voltage. Somewhere denoted by U, somewhere by V. Voltage is potential difference. Potential difference between 2 points, 6.05 volts. So let's say that is a 0.1, and that is a 0.2. A potential difference between those 2 points is measured by voltmeter, and voltmeter will say that is 6.05 volts. And because this is on higher potential, current will go from this direction in this direction. Now, what is the resistor? We will use Ohm's law. What is that? That is the voltage is equal to resistance times current. And from here, resistance is equal to voltage divided by current. Okay. Voltage is 6.05 volts, but current is in milliamperes. So 345 milliamperes. It's equal to 0.345 amperes. 0.345. And now you divide those two numbers, you get some numbers, and unit for the resistance is ohm. So that's all there is to it. For complete written answer, please follow the link in the description. If you want more of this, please subscribe and tell your friends. Bye.